محمد.
اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد وعجل فرجهم يا الله.
السلام عليكم وتقبل الله صيامكم وأعمالكم. The month of Ramadan is the month of love, the month of forgiveness, the month of Quran, the month of Salat, and the month of charity. During the month of so since it's the end of Ramadan, I'm going to give you guys a little recap of each one so you guys can inshallah use it for next year. Ramadan, if you live, Allah ta'ala barakum inshallah. During the month of Ramadan, one thing you don't want to do is backweigh each other. In the month of Ramadan, like I said in the beginning, it's the month of love, it's the month of forgiveness. You want to get close to each other, and if you're in a fight with someone, you want to forgive them, so you guys can become friends again, inshallah. So if you start the month of Ramadan with five friends, you want to leave with those same five friends, or inshallah, you want to have more friends than five. The Prophet once told Imam Ali alayhi salam, one who backbites, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will humiliate him in front of everyone. Also, there's a hadith that states, if you talk about someone, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala won't forgive you even though he's the Rahim. You have to go to the person you talked about and you must ask for their forgiveness. Another thing to do in the month of Ramadan is the recitation of the Holy Quran. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Inna anzalnahu fi laylatul qadr wa ma adraka ma laylatul qadr. ليلة القدر خير من ألف شهر تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها بإذن ربهم من كل أمر سلام هي حتى مطلع الفجر صدق الله العلي العظيم. I say this hadith a lot and I'm going to repeat it again because this is what usually motivates people to read the Holy Quran during the month of Ramadan. During the holy month of Ramadan, reading one ayah is like reading the whole entire Quran. So there's 6,236 ayahs in the Holy Quran. So if you read the whole Quran during the holy month of Ramadan, it is like you read the whole Quran. Imam Ali alayhi salam also said, through Quran, greatness is acquired. Imam Ali alayhi salam doesn't just mean, oh, read the Quran and you'll become great. You gotta act upon what is in the Holy Quran. And like if it says do your wish bid, which obviously it does do your wish bid. So just act upon what the Quran says and do it, and he says greatness will be acquired. And obviously Imam Ali alayhi salam, Amir al-Mu'min alayhi salam, is not lying. Another holy act you want to do in the holy month of Ramadan is going to the mosques. Going to the mosques, a lot of people don't know this, but going to the mosques is mustahab. And if you live close to the mosque, it has become wajib on you to go to the mosque if you can, if you have time. If you could, don't gotta force yourself to go, but if you have time, you gotta go to the mosque. Yeah. If you still don't think it's important to go to the mosque, Imam Ali alayhi salam ammar baytu bi masjid al-Kufa. So every day he can go to the mosque and pray. Also, the last thing I wanna say, which is very important, and I want all you guys to hear, is respecting your parents. If you guys don't know, respecting your parents, if you don't respect your parents, it's one of the biggest sins to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You have to respect your parents. There's even a hadith that states, Allah mithl imkurubaykum. If you get Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mad, you made your parents mad. If you made your parents happy, you've made Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala happy. If you get your parents mad, you've made Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mad. What that means is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala cares about the emotions of your parents. So if you do good and you make your parents happy, it's like you made Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala happy. And it's not if you guys don't know, there's something called Salat al-Layl, which prayed at night. It's 11 rak'ah prayer. So in Salat al-Layl, you pray it at night, it's simple. And another thing I want to say is Salat al-Jum'ah. I go to the Marakez and I want to see you guys there to pray Salat al-Jum'ah. Salat al-Jum'ah mawjuda bil-Quran. And nabiyullah laka liyut salli Salat al-Jum'ah. As a peak salli Salat al-Jum'ah. No, it's like the Marakez, don't force yourself to go if you don't have time. Everything here that I talked about is like, if you have time, don't force yourself to go. Inshallah, siyamkum maqbula, wa kul aam wa antum bi khair. Akhir da'wana, alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Allahumma kulli walika al-hujjat ibn al-hasan. صلواتك عليه وعلى آبائه في هذه الساعات.
وفي كل ساعة وليا وحافظا وقائدا وناصرا ودليلا وعينا حتى تسكنه أرضك طوعا وتمتعه فيها طويلا برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد على أهل بيت الطيبين الطاهرين.
صلي على محمد وآل محمد أحسنتم. طيب الله
فاتح الفاتحة على الروح سيد محمد مهدي الشرازي.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. الحمد لله رب العالمين. نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم. خلاص بس اوكي
احسنتم سيدي جزاكم الله خير جزاكم سيدي بارك الله فيكم. يتفضل خادم الحسين السيد عبد الله الموسوي فضلا وكرما لا امرا لمشاركه بمناسبه الذكرى التلوينيه لسماحه السيد المجدد السيد محمد الشرازي. نستقبله ببركه الصلاه على محمد وال محمد.